everybody. Celebration time, I. Celebration time, I. Get your bottle and spoon. Bam, banana. Some love the black wine, some love the poor. Some love to shop until they go broke. Some love to drink until they head nice. But all in all, they forgetting Christ.
Let me celebrate him.
Jesus Christmas time.
Come, 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 let me celebrate him.
Somebody give some, somebody's food. Some say Santa is the real dude. I tell them once and I tell them twice. The reason for this season is Christ.
Come, let me celebrate him.
Jesus Christmas time.
Come, let me celebrate him.
Jesus Christmas time.
Come, let me celebrate him.
Jesus Christmas time.
Come, let me celebrate him.
Jesus Christmas.
Yes, family, reggae takeover time. Let's go.
Some people acting like they don't know. So come, let me celebrate him in style. We spread the love and joy with a smile.
Come, let me celebrate him.
Jesus Christmas time.
Come, let me celebrate him.
Jesus Christmas time.
Come, let me celebrate him.
Jesus Christmas time.
Yeah, 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 Jesus Christmas time, that's how we do.
Some love the black wine, some love the poke. Some love to shop until they go broke. Some love to drink until they head nice. But all in all, they forgetting Christ.
We celebrate him.
Jesus Christmas time.
I hope you're excited. I hope you're delighted. I hope you're jumping up and down. Tune called Celebrate by Jason Providence. Welcome, it is the final reggae takeover for 2017. Check that out. Had a wonderful time this year. Playing gospel reggae music for the whole wide world. You know what, 2018, we're taking the old thing up to a new level. But in the meantime, we are celebrating the fact that God sent his one and only son into the world, the Lord Jesus Christ. Father, right now, I just thank you for this year. I thank you for being able to play gospel reggae music in your name, Lord. And I pray, Lord God, that somebody listening today would get saved in Jesus' name.
Christmas time again. We are the Santa Claus the pioneer.
All right, family.
Let me tell you something.
As we move again, let's go, let's go.
In a Jamaica, we ban and we grow. We play a baseball and a tic-tac-toe. Pandicana, we play.
Celebrating, we know what season time, not the dating. We
we're celebrating in a vibe and debating. If you not like it, then move from me gate king. Christmas time, it's not about the party, it's not about the beamer or the Benz or the shorty. It's not about the things we see and brags and my party. It's all about the story of fresh fruit and starty.
Of Christmas Day. Yes, sing out. I don't know if I like this one or the Boney M better. Better support the gospel version, innit? I guess the other one is a gospel song sung by secular people, but. All right, family, getting into the Christmas mood, I tell you.
Yeah,
thanks for all the cards and presents, Nat.
Jesus.
I know every year, actually, I normally, a few people bless me, man, and come up to me and say, Proclaima.
Come here, my granddaughter. Tell them how we celebrate Christmas.
Give me some sort of card and present. And
it's Christmas time.
But you know what? Just your prayers and support is a blessing.
It's such a wonderful season.
Sister by the name of Sharon Wiles. Tune called Island Christmas as we move again.
Christmas time is here again, when we celebrate the birth of Christ our King. Joy, peace and love we bring, giving thanks and praise to the King of Kings. It's Christmas time again.
It's Christmas time again.
It's Christmas time again.
It's Christmas time again.
It's Christmas time again. Christmas season drew near. Grandma whitewashed all the stone wall, then give me brown brown room to sweep up the yard. Then she be a cake and draw sorrel to share with friends and family, home and abroad.
It's Christmas.
It's Christmas.
It's Christmas.
We went to Grand Market, walking the street, dressed in me blue crimpy linen high heel, greeting everyone that we meet, buying toys from the side of the street, then ride merry-go-round and blowing feet feet.
It's Christmas,
it's Christmas
time again.
Then bright and early Christmas morning, Grandma fried dumpling and white yellow yum, mackerel and dum and the hands of fish with the chip in a memo full of hot chocolate. Then later on she give me a slice of sweet potato or caramel pudding. Oh Lord, it's Christmas,
it's Christmas time
again. It's Christmas time, it's Christmas time again.
It's Christmas time
again. It's Christmas time again.
It's Christmas.
All right, sing out, family.
The day is quite so nice when you hear jingle bells and the sound of the chime. All the lights decorating the tree, not to mention the gifts wrapped so beautifully. Another early Christmas morn, the children rise before the dawn, sharing the gifts of love with one and all, as we give thanks and praise to the Lord. It's Christmas time again.
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 It's Christmas. It's Christmas time again.
Oh, what a good feeling in the air.
It's Christmas time again.
When you feel a cold within the atmosphere.
It's Christmas time again.
And God for another year.
It's Christmas time again.
With friends and family we celebrate.
It's Christmas time again.
It's Christmas time again.
It's Christmas
time again.
All right, give me a little a traditional Caribbean twist for your Christmas. I'm not finished with this one yet, you know. These stars, man, we're staying here for a little more.
It's Christmas. It's Christmas.
have a friend of mine that's missing, and I want someone to help me find him. His name? C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S. Christmas. When I was a little boy and Christmas come around, we used to have real joy singing Christmas songs. Song about baby Jesus in a manger lay. Them things I don't hear no more, like Christmas gone away. We looking for Christmas, we can't find him at all. The last time I saw him was when I was small. Christmas like he disappeared somewhere out in the blue. Christmas, please come back this year. Christmas, we missing you. Where you gone? Where you gone, Christmas? Where you gone? Tell me where you gone. I turn on the radio, I must find him there. Glory in excelsis, Deo, I want to care. What I hear about Anita, how she going paramin? She and a Spanish woman, so Christmas still missing. We looking for Christmas, we can't find him at all. The last time I saw him was when I was small. Christmas like he disappeared, I don't know what to do. Christmas, please come back this year. Christmas, we missing you. Where you gone?
All right, let me send some shout-outs. Sister Christine De Silva, Maxine Boateng, Brother Dozang, Brother Genesis, Brother Grantley, Sister Cleo Lane, Brother D-Man.
Christmas used to tell me about the three wise men.
Brother Neville, Brother Conrad, and see you both.
End up in Bethlehem. Christmas used to tell me how Jesus was born. But now he missing, I can't find him. Tell me where Christmas gone. We looking for Christmas, we can't find him at all. The last time I saw him was when I was...
Yes, Lloyd Williamson, I see you.
Just like he disappeared, I don't know what to do. Christmas, please come back this year. Christmas, we missing you. Where you gone?
Where you gone?
On Christmas.
Yeah, I got the accent, you know that.
Tell me
where you go on.
Well, after searching,
that's probably the worst. I'm going
to
stop.
Right back to this.
All right, it's me, Proclaima. It is the last Reggae Takeover for 2017. And it's part one this week's show. Just going to give you gospel, reggae, Christmassy, Caribbean-y.
It's Christmas so time again.
Mix and blend and blend and blend. Again.
Stay focused, keep God on your mind, and everything in this your life will be fine. Yeah. So let your light shine, let your light shine, let your light shine. It's Christmas time, let your light shine, let your light shine, let your light shine. Well, I will love it. Let your light shine, let your light shine, let your light shine. It's Christmas time. Oh, you better let your light shine. Oh, well, again, stop staying in the dark, my friend. Shine on the light so the world could see them. God on your mind. Well, if I ever you want to enter, make sure you got God as your center. So if you want to tell you the truth to every little girl and little youth, so stop hiding, stop denying. Yeah. For me, what Christian, me see your light shine.
Star, a star, dancing in the night. everywhere. Listen to what I say. Pray for peace, people everywhere. Listen to what I say. The child sleeping in the night.
Yes, family, back inside part two. Big tune time, let's go.
Yeah.
And I don't know.
I don't know how I would breathe if you weren't in my life. And I don't know how I would stand if it weren't for you holding my hand. All I know, it's because of you I can live again. And I know, it's because of you life is worth living. So I'm without your love way deep within. And I don't know where I would be today if it wasn't for your grace. All I know, is because of you I can face each day. And I know,
family, back inside, I tell you, sounds of Michelle Gordon, All I Need, big tune. Come and take complete control, my Lord and Savior.
Yeah.
I just feel to give you two back to back. Michelle Gordon, Gospel Reggae to the World, watch the ride. Somebody push your hand in the air and say, Jesus is Lord. Lord of my soul, Lord of my life. Lord of Lords, King of Kings, God of Gods, Lord of my soul, the champion of heaven. His name is Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Hey! He is the savior of the whole world, man. And that's what we're celebrating this Christmas, isn't it? This one happens to be a first play. Artist by the name of Lita Marie. Big up yourself, girl.
I've been thinking about the many things I did, and as it sinks in, I have got to fight my head. Cause I feel shame, I'm afraid. I don't feel like I'm your child. I must not let the devil feed me lies. Cause I know that I'm ready to follow my Savior. There's no need to take it slow. Now I must fight this feeling. It's shot of the devil. It's clear that it's just unknown. I feel it in my spirit. I need to dig a little deeper. I won't look back. I'm taking steps. I need to dig a little deeper.
Dig a little deeper. Dig a little deeper. You.
There ain't no contract, and if I choose, I'm free to leave. But I don't want that. It's not something that I need. Cause I know that I need you. Alone I can't make it through. I will press on, cause your spirit made me new.
Cause I know that I'm ready to follow my Savior. There's no need to take it slow. Now I must fight this feeling and shout out the devil. It's clear that it's just unknown. I feel in my spirit. I need to dig a little deep.
Original rhythm style. I tell you, in part two this week's show, final show 2017, the women are running things, I tell you.
Dig a little deep for you. Dig a little deep for you.
Okay, final reggae takeovers for 2017. Feeling epic, I tell you. God has been good this year, I tell you. Like somehow God has a year off, innit? God is always good, but he's just been good, man. He gets more gooder. The goodness gets more gooder. Feeling very blessed, I tell you. Sending a shout out to brother Aris. God bless you, sir.
I feel it in my spirit. I need to dig a little deeper. I won't look back. I'm taking steps now to dig a little deeper.
Dig a little deeper for you. Dig a little deeper for you.
You know, God is faithful, and he's allowed me to keep broadcasting. He's allowed Reggae Takeover, man. The testimonies, the stories, the growth that this show has seen this year, the corners of the earth that have been reached, people from Nicaragua, people from Syria, Philippines, Peru, America, Jamaica, just all around the planet, people reaching out to me all over the continent of Africa, all over Europe, everywhere, giving all the glory to God. That's all I'm saying. Sister Anne-Marie, I see you. God bless you. All right, sister again. And then after that, we got some sisters again. It's how we do. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Set a trap for my feet, but victory is mine. They set a trap for my feet, but victory is mine. Say the Lord.
Say the Lord.
And mighty, mighty and strong, the Lord of Lords, the King of Kings.
He shall declare the words of the Lord. Amen. I've got the victory. I've got the victory.
I've got victory, 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 victory. Victory, 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 victory.
The victory. Look at somebody and say, I've got the victory. Just sing it to them.
Sing the victory.
Say, I've got the victory. Get right up in their face in a Christmas way, though. Say, I've got the victory.
Jump in my victory. Rejoice in my victory.
Rejoice in my victory. And if somebody just did that to you, don't go on miserable, man. Just smile with them, man. Celebrate the fact they have the victory. And get the victory for yourself as well. Jesus Christ has won the victory. Victorious, man. He kick up the devil. Devil, hey. Devil lost again. You know, the devil's going to hell, and hell was made for him. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Christmas exclusive. Sisters of One, first play. Do you really know? Let's go, let's go.
It was the time when Jesus was born.
Do you really know?
Do you really know who Jesus is? He is the Son of the Living God.
Do you really know?
Do you really know what Christmas is? It was the time when Jesus was born.
Seven and a son and can understand why from the outside it just doesn't make any sense. Cause we both know guys like me come from the other side of the fence. They tell me I'm not blood, I say you're absolutely right, I was chosen. Matter of fact, I was born with his blood, and now I'm seated at the table in my daddy's house. Is where I'm gonna be. I'm adopted in the royal family. I'm a servant and a son, and the deal's already done. This is my inheritance, right here, right here.
Get away with folly. No fluff means tough love. He got to prepare me to represent his kingdom. And I want all my steps to be ordered. I want people say I look like my daddy. I'm determined to learn all his ways. So all of my days in my father's house is where I'm gonna be. I am living in the royal family. I'm a servant. And the deal's already done, yeah. This is my inheritance, right here, right here, right here, yeah. Can you break it down for me, so me? I have some sisters and brothers in the family who drive me crazy. I was messing up, hold them not get kicked out yet, always amaze me. But my father is always forgiving and full of mercy. And as long as he live it, you'll never find me hungry or thirsty. In my father's house is where I'm gonna be. There is so much love inside his family. Jesus gave me life and life abundantly.
Wonderful, wonderful tune. I tell you, the album is out. I think it is, I don't know, 1st of January or something. It's called Royalty. The artist is called Samuel Medas. I get all the launch dates mixed up, but I know that I've got the upfront loaded. In fact, go to iTunes and Amazon right now and look for Royalty. Samuel Medas, M-E-D-A-S.
This is my inherit-
very, very thankful for this young man's anointing and his ministry.
Yeah, my God.
Just bringing us into a place of worship, I tell you. And you know what? I'm not going to forget. You can't forget artists like this as well.
Father, you're worthy.
Brother Sherwin, man.
Yeah.
One of the founders of gospel reggae.
Ooh.
Right up there, man, I tell you.
How great is our God?
How great.
Inside.
Well, I hope you've been worshipping right now. I tell you what, nobody greater than him. And I tell you, family, if you're not doing it already, you need to look to him. The Bible says, what's it, Psalm 121? I look unto the hills, from where comes my help? My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth.
I will lift up my eyes unto the hill, from whence cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord, which made heaven and earth. Trust God, yeah?
When I cannot trace you, God, in only you I will put my trust, Lord. Cause everything else is beneath you, God, and you rule from the heavens above, Lord. Cause even when I cannot trace you, God, in only you I will put my trust, yeah. Cause everything else is beneath you, God, and you rule from the heavens above. Cause your place,
your place, Father,
it's an holy place, and your ways,
your ways, Father,
is different from my ways, and your thoughts,
your thoughts, Father,
is bigger than my thoughts, and your words,
your words, your words will never change. Yo, more to me than just a friend. You are the Alpha and the Omega, beginning and the end. That's why I bow down to you and surrender. To all the people I recommend Christ Jesus, cause he is the Savior.
For real.
And all my life I want to spend glorifying your name and no other. So Father, don't leave me, I want you beside me. Cause my life, it depends on you. Enemies, they surround me, they're trying to harm me. I got to hide myself in you, Lord. Even when I cannot trace you, God, in only you I will put my trust, God. Cause everything else is beneath you, God, and you rule from the heavens above me. Cause even when I cannot trace you, God, in only you I will put my trust, yeah. Cause everything else is beneath you, God, and you rule from the heavens above. I got to trust you, oh Father, and no one else. I got to trust you, oh Father, you are God all by yourself. I got to trust you, oh Father, no one is equal to you. I got to trust you, no matter what I'm going through.
We have to trust him, you know.
Trust him.
At Christmas time, we have to trust him. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November. Guess what?
Although I struggle every day, with my flesh I will always remember. You will wash my sins away if I repent and only surrender. So when I wake up, I will pray and give you glory, praises and honor, Lord. I don't care what people say. Yesterday, today you are forever.
So Father, don't leave me, I want you beside me.
Cause my life, it depends on you.
Enemies that surround me, they try.
Sons of the warrior, I'm sending a shout out Claude, Grace, Jim Jim.
Even when I cannot trace you.
Also sending out to one to Brother Reds. I know you've had some big operations, bro. In our hearts and prayers, bro.
And you rule for
speedy recovery, man. The kingdom needs you.
Cause even when I cannot trace you, God, in only you I will put my trust, Lord. Cause everything else we need you, God, and you rule from the heavens above. But your place,
so whether you're sick or sad or lost the love you had, your nose are so pure, come to make you feel musically glad. We proclaim
out of that one into this one, let's go.
Don't you miss those days when you used to praise
with your songs?
So
sick or sad or lost the love you had. Your nose are so pure, come to make you feel musically glad. We proclaim around the wheels of steel, keep them a virgin, keep them.
Don't you miss those days when you used to praise? Used to give him praise, now you're going your own way. What's happened to your praise? What's happened to your worship now? Used to give him praise, now you're going your own way. What's happened to your praise? What's happened to your worship now? Now the time is right for us to praise and worship you throughout the night. I guess the only thing that's left for us to do is come and bring our praises before you. Oh, remember the times of Sunday school. You learn how to pray to get you through the day. Do you remember the time you used to read the word? Revelations.
It sounds like Elder Henry sending a big shout out to Brother Rico. Big tune, bro.
Whenever you didn't know what to do, the Holy Ghost was there to come and guide you through. There's no sweeter name that you'd ever want to know. Wherever you may run and hide, he'll never let you go. Used to give him praise, now you're gone your own way. What's happened to your praise? What's happened to your worship now? You used to give him praise, now you're gone your own way. What's happened to your praise? What's happened to your worship now?
Soak yourself
for everything. You wake me up this morning. Lord, yeah. I give thee thanks. I praise thee every day. Yeah. Guide me, oh God. Please show me the way. Teach me how to pray. Yeah. Every day, tell me what to say. Yeah. See, and you know, Lord, what I've been going through. But I never give up. I never turn my back and you know. Through the journey of life, sometimes I lose my stride. But you gave me strength. You're right here by my side. Yeah. I will praise no God but you. I've seen what you can do. Favorite, no gifts, no but no maybe. As I kneel on my knees and pray, I pray you guide me every day. Guide me, oh God. Please show me the way. Teach me how to pray, yeah. To mold me, oh God. Rule me every day. Tell me what to say, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, family, about 5 minutes left of the last Reggae Takeover show in 2017. I want to thank everybody for their support through the whole year. I've already said it's been a massive year of growth for Soulcure radio station and also for the Reggae Takeover. And we know that the best is yet to come because God is just expansive, isn't he? And his glory never stops. He never shrinks back. So you know what, I'm excited about what God's got coming up for us, and just ask you to keep me, Nadia, the whole team, Mello, the whole of us in your prayers for 2018 and beyond.
Why, Why, when me stop and take a look over my life, I can see that me did waste enough time. Me now go tell you everything about me life, but some things try to take over me mind. Tribulation, me face no trial. Me have to take a rest for a while. Cause in the middle of the storm, me not gonna lie, it's hard for man to crack a little smile. But Father said, hold on, hold on a little longer. Don't give up, cause I can make you stronger. So hold on. Why,
okay, this one's taken us out. God bless you. Thank you for listening. DJ Proclaima, much love to you. I pray you have a happy and merry Christmas. And the peace of God will reign in your heart and your life and your circumstances and your finances and your body and your family and your loved one will know His glory. In Jesus' name, till next time.
Why, yo, when me stop and take a look over my life, I can see that me did waste enough time. Me now go tell you everything about me life, but some things try to take over me mind. Tribulation, me face no trial. Me have to take a rest for a while. Cause in the middle of the storm, me not gonna lie, it's hard for man to crack a little smile. But Father said, hold on, hold on a little longer. Don't give up, cause I can make you stronger. Son, hold on, don't you let go. There is something I want you to know. Don't you know that I would never let you down? So you feel now, son, you will this. Yes, you will this. The boat I go talk, some people I go get fixed. Cause son, you will this. Yes, you will this. From your head to your toe, I cover you with success. You're blessed. When me start count me blessing them one by one, me God pass number 10. And then me start count me finger, Lord, me realize me only have a few friends. Bad minded and grudgeful, God chop them off, me no need none of them. When time may get weary, God say we're there, make me tell you again. Him tell me say, don't you know that I would never let you down? No, no. When you were sinking, did I let you drown? And I'm God and God alone, so you feel no. Son, you will this, yes, you will this. The phone time go talk, some people are gonna get fixed. Cause son, you will this, yes, you will this. From your head to your toe, I covered you with success. You're this. When me stop and take a look in my life, I can see that me did waste enough time. Me now go tell you everything about me life, but some things try to take over me mind. Tribulation, me face no trial. Me have to take a rest for a while. Cause in the middle of the storm, me not gonna lie, it's hard for man to crack a little smile. Me father say, hold on. Don't you know that I'm